said, some folks say that grown-up men are still just little boys, that really the only difference is the price of our toys. We go from macho symbols like guns and running shoes, pickup trucks, hunting ducks, and power tools. Power tools.
Power tools.
Power tools.
Power tools.
Yeah, just plug them in the wall and think of all you can do. You can plant a garden, fix your car, build a house if you want to, if you've got the proper power tools. Hello, emergency room. Yeah, I just fired up my new gas-powered weed whacker there, and somehow or another got caught in the hammer loop of my big Smith overalls. Yeah, before I could get her shut down, she plumb screwed me about 3 foot in the front lawn there. Yeah, my wife hollered out the front door, "Hey, Shorty, why you down there? How about checking the fescue for aphids?" Huh, she's a real comedian, that woman. Hardy, har, har. Well, some folks say that macho men use tools to compensate for a decline in virility. Now, I've thought about that, but wait, there may be some validity in what those people say. But in my case, it's just the only way I get to go outside and play. Hudden, hudden. Boy, I love this stuff. Power tool.
Power tool.
Power tool.
Power tool.
Oh, just plug them wall and think of all you can do. You can plant a garden, fix your car, build a house if you want to, if you've got the proper power to.
Power to.
Hello, 911. Yeah, I was just in the garden there trying out my new direct drive rototiller when the rowhide lace from a Red Goose work shoe somehow or another got tangled in that outboard tiller tie. Yeah, before I could get her shut down, she'd plumb drug me clean across the lawn up underneath my neighbor's Toyota 4x4. Wife hollered out the door, "Hey, Shorty." Funny how a name will stick with you like that. Said, "Hey, Shorty, if you gonna play Mr. Goodrich, looks like you'd fix our old jalopy first." I tell you, that woman's a regular Roseanne Barr. Well, 911 rescued me, carried me away to local hospital for at least a 2 week stay. Doctor said, "I hope you've learned your lesson. Thanks to power tools, you're nearly dead." I didn't hear a word he's saying. I was playing with my power bed. Power tool.
Power tool.
Power tool.
Power tool.
Hello, nurses station. Could you please send somebody to room 403? Quick! Yeah, my power bed's stuck in the up position. I'm folded up in here like a big taco. Hello, honey. Don't be alarmed. Just quietly evacuate the neighborhood and call the bomb squad.